And after that, if you guys want to do some one-on-one interviews with Dave or Tyra, please see a member of the GSP PR team who will help coordinate. All right, Dave, we're ready for you.
Thank you, Dudley. Good morning. How's everybody this morning? It's a great day in the upstate today, and it's a truly exciting day for the Greenville-Spartanburg International Airport. We're pleased to welcome a new airline to the upstate and announce new nonstop flights to some of your favorite destinations. In fact, these cities are ranked among the top 20 destinations that travelers from across the region visit most, and we're excited to get these in place today. We recently announced that GSP's passenger traffic has increased 6 consecutive months, and with the service we're expecting to announce today, those numbers will continue trending upward. I want to take this opportunity to thank GSP's passengers, our community in the upstate, and the surrounding areas. We know that this impressive growth trend stems from the support this airport receives from all of you. Without the community support, GSP would not be what it is today. With your continued support of new service announcements like the one we are making today, GSP will continue to make travel even more convenient for the region. Now, I would like to welcome the Tyra Squires to the podium to make this announcement for us.
Thank you, Dave, and thank you so much for such a nice, warm welcome today. I'm Tyra Squires. I'm Vice President of Frontier Airlines, Greenville-Spartanburg and the Upstate community's newest airline partner. We'll be starting service here in September, and I'll be reviewing the four destinations that we'll be serving nonstop at very low fares momentarily. But first, let me just tell you a little bit about Frontier. It's probably a new name for many of you, but Frontier is dedicated. We're on a mission to lower the cost of flying and enabling people to fly more often and to be able to keep families connected, to enable families to take vacations, and to be able to afford the life experiences that travel allows. We believe that's good for the people living in the upstate, as well as people